down. They're off and running. Good start here. Shot clock at 6. To the middle. To the paint. Griffin down low. A nice shot by Griffin. Connects on the foul line jumper. Here's Mitchell. Here's Ingles. And that's good. Now here's Allen. Shot clock at 5. Allen right side. Good on. Pass to Allen. ABC. Another 3 for Detroit. Allen inside. Now Griffin. And there's 12 points for him. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Outside Conley. Pass to Mitchell. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Back to Conley. This one for 3. And that one's good.
That is not enough.
Shoots from the elbow. Jackson with it. Looking for his first basket still on this one. Here's Griffin. Right now he's averaging 11 points a game. Allen, right side. Back to Griffin. Hammers the alley-oop through. Pass to Mitchell. Good on the jump shot. By Green. Outside for Jackson. Back to Allen. Unloads. And the Pistons getting under. Right side Rose. There's the 3. That one goes. Count it. To Ensign. Clock at 6. Ingles. To halt the run. And he gets ripped away. Allen outside. ABC. A good finish at the rack off this. Here's Bogdanovich. Utah gets it back. Fires the 3. Count that one. Pass to Rose. And he dunks it down. A dominating for basketball. And so far, hasn't been close. Conley. There's the pick. Drills the 3-pointer. Trying to come right back with a 3 of his own, but it's no good.
0.
And that one's good.
Another bucket in the paint, Griffin.
6 on the shot clock. That's good.
And also with him, don't think you can come.
Some good scoring numbers for him right now, averaging 17 points a game. From deep. And that one's good. Quarter now. Drummond with it. Puts off the pick and hammers it home. They get it back. Another shot. It's going to be a goaltender. Here's Mitchell. Shoots. Going inside. Misses the jumper. Henson. Here in the third. Now here's Rhodes. Off the pick. Left side Rhodes. It's in the game. Outside Conley, takes a 3, and the Jazz, there's the pick, off the pick, back to Conley, shot clock at 6, 3-pointer, and he gets it to go,
most any.
And the Pistons getting another bucket right there. No good on the 3.
He's giving them little to nothing at the offensive end. I can't put it any other way.